So far, no impact has been reported, the country's civil protection agency tweeted. President Enrique Peña Nieto tweeted that the agency was in contact with local authorities. A quake shook the same region on Friday evening. No one was killed by the seismic event, but a helicopter carrying politicians to near the epicenter later crashed, killing 14 people on the ground. Memories are also still fresh of two earthquakes last September that killed a combined 465 people. Mexico sits at a spot where five tectonic plates come together, making it particularly vulnerable to earthquakes.